Oh, July 1st. Sorry, I almost forgot to say something. July 1st. Edit this so it looks like that I actually said July 1st when I was supposed to. Thank you. Good morning. The next full moon is almost upon us. Are you feeling prepared? Of course.
All right.
Good. I'm counting on you. According to the cycle, it should appear on July 7th at midnight. That's 6 days from now. The number of incidents has also been increased since we've gotten closer to the full moon, so stay alert. Pass has ended for today. Who should I spend time with today? I must sew! Someday we'll hang out with Maiko. I mean, Yuko. I can play today. Come to the shrine. Fair. Okay. Don't think your bond will grow stronger. You can always just spend an idle day with Miyamoto too. Nope, never mind. You can't actually. Okay, fair enough. Want to head somewhere funny for free? I'll bring you in the hallway. You know, yeah, let's do Yuko. Let's see what she's doing. There's no practice today, so it's the perfect time to relax. If you're leaving and want to hang out, yeah, I'll do it. Cool. Where should we go then? Should we go somewhere with something to eat or maybe do some karaoke? Let's decide on the way out. God, so relatable. So relatable.
Oh, can you hang on a sec while I put my shoes on?
Yeah, sure.
Not again. It's the same stupid prank every time. Talk about unoriginal.
What prank? Piece of gum on Yuko's locker? That's a stupid prank.
Shoes are safe. Going that far would have been crossing the line.
Does this happen often?
After the first few times, I stopped counting. I was pissed off at first, but eventually I just got used to it.
You would think they'll get bored after having, like, not enough, like, reaction, right? Right? I don't know.
Getting worked up about this would just tire me out. It's not worth it. But if I catch her in the act, I am fully prepared to grab her and teach her a lesson. That was a joke, okay? I'm a nice girl, really. Come on, let's go. Figured this might be a good time to update our team uniform. What do you think of switching to running tights? They say it reduces wind resistance.
Sure.
Hey, look over there. It's Nishiwaki-san. Is that your new boyfriend? On to the next one already, I see. Impressive, Nishiwaki-san.
We're not dating. He's just a friend from the team.
Come on. No need to act all polite in front of him. Just tell it how it is. I'm surprised you could even get such a handsome guy. Maybe I should become a team manager too.
You've got it all wrong, as usual.
Don't do it. You'll just be running around after everyone all day. And it's not very attractive for a girl to be so muscular, you know?
Now, these girls are fucking jerkwads.
Her boyfriend's like right here. I kind of feel bad for her.
If that's really what you want to do, I won't stop you.
but you're better off looking for a boyfriend elsewhere. A manager is a busy job. You won't have time to go around sticking gum on people's shoe lockers.
Oh! She knows.
What on earth are you talking about? I haven't got a clue what that means.
Of course not. It was just a random example.
Or was it?
Did I say something to offend you?
Not at all.
Why are these girls so mean to Yuko for like no reason? Eh, don't worry about it.
No, you shouldn't have to deal with that. Sorry. Oh, I should probably fill you in, or you get the wrong idea about me. Let's go sit down. That girl in the black tights, we went to the same middle school.
Okay, yeah.
Back then, there was this boy on the basketball team who asked me out, and we started dating.
Okay, yeah. Oh, fuck, yeah, I mean, that's what you get for a date in middle school.
She found out, she said I stole her boyfriend, even though I was a victim, too.
Yeah, you both were victims.
She blamed me because I was the manager of the basketball team. Isn't that just ridiculous? And after I became the track team manager here in high school, that set her off on me again. But really, all I want to do is support others so they can be the best they can be. Remember the gum on my locker? That was probably her doing. She's definitely the type to hold a grudge.
A pretty persistent grudge, too.
Way too much time on their hands. All they do
got
is complain.
Too much time on my hands. All I do is complain and gossip. Too much time on my hands. Too much time on my hand. Sorry, I really like that song.
Why don't they do something more productive? They're the ones who should get a lecture from Akoda. You're not putting enough thought into your future. Tell that to them, not me. Oh, that reminds me. Sorry for what they said about you. They called you my boyfriend. That's made you feel awkward, huh?
Oh. I don't mind.
You don't tell Kaz or anyone else about the two-timing thing, okay? You're the only one I've told. Oh, also?
Don't worry. I literally cannot speak, so I cannot tell.
I broke up with that two-timing jerk a long time ago. Just so you know.
I mean, obviously. Obviously, right? Why do you have to confirm it?
You might be thinking, so what, right? Yeah, what am I saying?
Okay. Sure, yeah. Yuko seems pleasant for some reason. I feel like our relationship has grown. Team manager, strength, rank 3.
Well, that dragged on. It's late. We should be getting home. I'll see you soon.
Just saying goodbye to Yuko, I decided to go back to the dorm. No, you're back. Do you hear? The next operation will be on July 7th. That means it's going to be Star Festival special bout. Star Festival. Ooh. Alright, let's see. I can hang out with Sonata, I guess.
Yeah.
Can you help me out with cooking again? It's a lot for me to do by myself. Looks like Sonata wants me to cook with them. I already have all the ingredients, so can you help me? Yeah.
I owe you one.
Thanks. Let's get to it.
I recently expanded my outdoor exercise regimen, and I wanted to boost my nutrition and match.
So I got some pork liver today because it's supposed to be rich in iron.
Liver is really tasty. Now, I've only had cow liver, not pork liver. Oh, and I guess I also had chicken livers too. But I like liver. It's a good organ meat.
But I don't think it'll taste like much if I just boil it like usual.
Do you mean you usually boil your meat in general? Or just, liver?
That's why I'm gonna try cooking a pork liver stir fry. I already looked up how to make it. Think you can help out?
Doesn't seem too hard. You bet.
Good to hear. You like this dish too? I've already cleaned the meat ahead of time. All that's left is to cook the liver, and stir the chives and bean sprouts in. And that should be it. Wow, this is great! I guess it was a good thing I took the time for all that prep. They say a boxing match is decided before the bell even rings. Maybe this is kind of the same thing.
Iron athlete meal.
Sorry. Obviously this wouldn't have been possible without your help. I've still got a lot to learn. But it's hard to make time for it with all my training and stuff. Maybe if I attach weights to the pan when I'm flipping, I could kill two birds with one stone.
Oh my god. I mean, maybe.